It wasn't just torture and humiliation he went through, but also the injustice. Jesus, whose only crime was to bring peace, healing, and good news to a weary people, was now numbered with the criminals. But of course, he chose this path. He chose to identify with the broken, the sinful, the suffering, and even the misguided forces that put him to death as he hung on the cross and prayed, "Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing."